Yeah, this morning, my car tried to kill me. In its defense, I think it thought it was saving me, but it almost killed me. I have a car that you can set the cruise control, skadoodle along. If the car is in front of you, slow down, it'll slow down a little, which is fine for normal driving. However, when you're in your lane cruising along at 70 miles an hour, and some turbird on the side of you merges over, which they're supposed to merge over fast. No, this one merged over at a whopping like 50 miles an hour. All of a sudden, my car went into oh shit mode. Poof. Slammed on its brakes, slowed down, threw me back. I now have whiplash. Think I'm gonna trade this car in for a bicycle. I can't be dealing with this. My neck, my back, my shoulders, my head. I'm going home. Mm-mm.